the German band Razorblades.
This next one is super concentrated.